Greetings, flesh creatures. It is I, Megatron. On behalf of TFYLP, I want to congratulate you for listening to the most refined collector podcast on this miserable little planet Earth. Yes. Here you'll find knowledgeable fans discussing every aspect of Transformers and beyond. Now, enjoy the show while I continue my path to complete conquest of all of you miserable biological entities. Predacons, terrorize!
Welcome to Cut the Tape. This is Troop Builder Edition. I think this is number 3 or 4. We've done a couple of these Troop Builders. Well, today we're going to be opening a bunch of Sweeps and Cyclonii. I have a helper, Cassandra, Casey, Genevieve, Juliet, Juarez, Gillette, Sensor XL, Alvarez. She's gonna help, you got a long name. She's gonna help me. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna open all these, and usually I would wait till like I have 100 of them, but these boxes take up a lot of space. It's not like a card figure where you can just kind of fold it on top of each other. So we're just gonna open the ones we have right now and put them in the case. I already have a few opened. I got 3 Scourge, 3 Cyclonus. The rest are Sweeps. I got a few Cyclonus up here, and I got the other, you know, the toy colored Cyclonus coming later on. So I'm gonna open them and pose them. Casey is gonna take them apart, take the boxes apart, separate the plastic from the cardboard so that we can recycle everything. Okay, so it's gonna be a fast forward. It's gonna fast forward through the video, all right? And then, you know, there'll be some music or something. And yeah, that's it, and enjoy. Meanwhile, we're gonna watch Is It Cake while we do this. All right, so they're not gonna be able to hear us while we do this. No, that happens in editing. All right, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna take this, right? You're gonna flatten it out, okay? All right, you're gonna start making a pile.
Flattening the whole
thing. Yeah, and then just, you know, start making a pile, right? I'm gonna take the instructions. And then you're gonna pull the plastic out of here. All right. Just make a pile of plastic, right? And then you open the bottom and you flatten it. No, the plastic can go in the box. All right.
Does that have to be in the box?
No. All right, and then I'm gonna give you these, and then you just stack these in the box. Got it. Thank you. takes, you gotta peel it there. Look, you gotta peel it towards the box, all right? So look, like that. There you go, and then you just open that up. That's cardboard. All right, stand him up in front of that. Make sure he's standing on his own. First, do the box, one thing at a time. Adjust the feet with that so that they stay up better. Because this is on a. See, you gotta point the feet more. Push the feet down more like that. Because this is not slanted, this is slanted.
I don't have any more.
Just keep going. keep going. That's the whole point of the video, basically. Hang on, you gotta put them in order. Start on this side and work your way out that way. Casey, we're going to recycle it. It doesn't matter. You're going to bump this into that, so be careful. Do the easy parts first, like do all the insides and then do the hard parts, like those are the hard parts. Save those for later.
I can't really do that.
10 seconds.
number 5.
Push those down. Push the cardboards down. Flat. Push them down. There we go. So these aren't even all of them. Telling you, that's why you do the easy part first. You do the insides. You do all the insides first.
Almost halfway.
they can break, but you gotta hop out the back so you don't knock anything down. I'm busy, Maddie. You gotta wait.
He's busy.
You have to go see. What's your punch, Casey? Just have her call your phone, Casey.
Thank you. me why some of the letters and numbers don't look quite even.
Jason, I need you to restack these. Why don't you restack them all over here? Don't put that there, it's gonna fall. No, Casey, wrong direction. Move those boxes. Move the boxes. And then reset those. No, move the boxes. Adjust the feet. Other side. Other side. Behind them. Put those back. Yep. Tilt those forward a little bit. Put them a little closer. Put them a little closer. There you go. Nice. That's how we do it.
Cake clay is the same thing as cake.
out.
If Mikey thinks the one side of the I've been doing Captain Realistic Cakes for over 20 years. I have a lot of skills, a lot of competitions under my belt. I'm more than a new guy. I'm personally a new guy. I'm a new guy.
Sofa back, Casey. Don't hit the ottoman. Alright. Here we go. And the last one. Casey, how many sweeps do we have? Those are the light blue, not the dark blue.
What?
How many of the light blue guys do we have? This guy?
38.
Alright, so we have 38 sweeps. Plus, there's more in the basement. Plus, you know I gotta keep one sealed. Plus, I got one sealed, autographed by Lori Fuso. Lori Fuso was one of the voices of the sweeps on the show. Last one. All right, so. Oh no! All right, so. All right, here's the thing. Ready?
No, don't do it!
It's like dominoes.
Did you actually just do that?
The good thing is, we didn't have to transform anything. That's great because my hands hurt already and that's without transforming things. So I find that the older I get, transforming things isn't as much fun as it used to be because I'm old. All right, so that's it. Let's cut the tape. Thanks to Casey for helping me separate all the recycling and thanks for Lucas to edit and add music and all that good stuff. Remember, wash your hands, drink your milk, eat your vegetables, and don't forget to cut the tape.
Cut the tape.
All right, hit it.
Bye-bye.